This is iTRIZtv. My name is Valery Prushinsky, and last week Korea Times published article that next year LG is going to introduce rollable smartphone. There were no pictures of this device in this article. How does LG rollable phone may look like? We will try to discover it from the patents. This is the picture from one of the patent applications filed by LG. In this case, inventors decided to design single roll phone with display unrolling to the right side. How to use this gadget in closed state? Probably for compact case, there is another narrow display for text messages and basic applications. In this patent, inventors tried to resolve problem of bending of display after unfurling. They have proposed to pass rollable display through four rollers so that it would go out straightened like this. Unfortunately, in this patent, it is not clear how they would solve the problem of supporting of this display. Of course, it is possible to work with the device when it is placed on the table or another hard surface. But how to operate it on the go? To place it on the laps during subway raid or to hold it in front of me like newspaper? And this is another version of the device. Inventors envisioned rounded body, so it would be much more convenient to hold it in hand. And in this case, external display can be little bit larger. But now there are only two straightening rollers inside the body of this device. Here is another published patent of this company. It was filed much earlier. And as you can see on this picture, the body is split in two parts. There is a small display with minimal interface on the left side, and rollable display is main display of the device. And there is a button on the right side of the device. Probably it is fingerprint scanner, though it may be camera module as well. The display can be unrolled into the single screen. In this case, it will look like screen of our regular smartphone with main applications. If it will be pulled further away, the display will show double screen. Probably there is also another front camera, because here on the picture we can see a screen with a camera interface. And we can tell that here there is multi-screen interface. There is a web browser, text messaging application, and also third screen with a camera UI. So fully opened rollable display looks great. It is so long and so wide. Unfortunately, there is no word in this patent about how this display will be supported so it can be utilized as a tablet. Should it be held in two hands or single hand is also possible. We don't know. Let's wait and see how inventors will implement their concepts in real device. So far, these are pictures from the patent and patent applications, but in Korea Times article, it was said that this rollable smartphone will enter the market early next year. So let's wait a little, and I will inform you if new interesting patents on this subject will be issued before it. Thanks for watching. Take care of yourself and your family. And if you like our videos, like and subscribe. See you next time.